Okay, so here's how to sound like Guthrie Govan within the next 60 seconds. First thing that he does is he does these crazy fast aggressive bends where he slides up. So you try stuff like that. The next thing would be his crazy legato technique. So after that, he would move on to some alternate picking. So after that, he would probably do some of these cool fast tapping stuff. So he would do stuff like, and there you go. Give it a shot.